Police resorted to lathi-charge on BJP supporters after ruckus erupted in a BJP rally in Nalanda on Tuesday. Bollywood actor Ajay Devgan was to address the rally, however, he failed to attend the event, which angered the crowd. According to reports, the rally was cancelled due to security reasons, after which Devgan didn't get off his helicopter and the crowd turned restless. The mob also attacked the police personnel who tried to control the situation. According to reports, several police officials and BJP supporters suffered injuries in the entire incident. Correspondent Mukesh from Nalanda for ANI.